Massachusetts State Police say a suspect is in custody following a high-speed chase from Canton to Walpole. Troopers stopped a car on I-95. After smelling what they believed was marijuana, they asked the driver to step out of the car. That's when the driver sped off. One trooper's hand was hurt, but he did not go to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Police found the suspect in Sharon this morning. Their name has not been released.